The Galapagos Islands are a small chain of islands in the Pacific Ocean of the western coast of Ecuador, to which they belong. There are 13 major islands and 7 small islands. It is not exactly a paradise. They are rocky, dry, and hot. Many species of animals have inhabited these islands that are not found elsewhere. Today, the islands are top attraction for tourists, but back in time, the Galapagos were uninhabited and were far from tourist attractions. The island was brought to people's attention in 1934 due to a murder mystery. The place holds secrets and mysteries that have not been solved yet, and it carries so many doubts. Here is the story of the Galapagos affair. In 1929, a German doctor named Friedrich Ritter decided to move to one of the islands named Florina with his former patient and his lover named Doree Strutch for solitude. They both left their spouses behind to start a new life on the island. Floriana is a harsh place, but Ritter and Strutch decided to make it paradise. They succeeded to make a rugged home there from volcanic rocks and twisted wooden pieces. They worked very hard on the island to make it home. They planted their food. Soon they became a famous couple living on a far-off island in a harsh environment. People started visiting them. Some people intended to stay, but the harsh life on the island drove them away. As Ritter and Strutch got famous, many people came to Floriana, but most left due to the harsh conditions of the island. However, in 1931, a family came to Floriana, Heinz Whitmer with a son and a pregnant wife named Margaret. They stayed there and created a homestead. The Whitmer family was not very friendly with Ritter and Strutch. Both families had very little contact with each other. They avoided each other. Both families lived within an hour walking distance. They were not very fond of each other, but they respected each other and helped in time of need. The next arrival would change everything and leave the island with a mystery and secrets. Soon after the arrival of the Whitmer family, the Baroness came, a young and attractive Australian woman named Eloise Webern de Wagner-Busset. She did not come alone. She came with her two German lovers named Rudolf Lorenz and Robert Philipson, an Ecuadorian servant named Manuel Valdivieso. The Baroness did not come to the island for nature. She had other plans. She announced to make a grand hotel in Floriana, and things are about to change from that moment. The Baroness was a beautiful woman, and she used to greet the passing ships dressed up in her sheer outfit and carrying a pistol on her hip. She declared herself Empress of Floriana. Her attitude and superiority started a conflict with her neighbors. The neighbors did not go well with each other. Whitmer and Ritter found out that the Baroness is going through their mails and spreading lies about them to the passing ships, who then repeated everything to the international press. Things turned pretty bad. Lorenz soon fell out of favor, and then Philipson started abusing him and beating him every day. Lorenz would take refuge at the Whitmers and started spending a lot of time with them until the Baroness would come and get him. The mystery starts here on March 27, 1934. The Baroness and Philipson went missing. There was a silence on the island that day and a loud scream was said to be heard. Margaret Whitmer said that she came to the house and said some friends were coming to take her to the Tahiti on the yacht. The story was very uncertain because there was no record of a yacht entering the Galapagos and leaving for Tahiti at the time. The Baroness and Philipson were separated from that day and no one heard from them again. Lorenz was in a hurry to leave the Galapagos. He convinced a fisherman named Newgourette to take him to San Cristobal Island, where he could catch a ferry to the mainland. They both disappeared. After months later, their mummified bodies were found on Machena Island. There was still no clue how they got there. A few months later, in November, Dr. Ritter suddenly died of food poisoning. The Whitmer says the food was poisoned by Strutch, but she never admitted it. Strutch came back to Germany and wrote a book about her experience. The mystery of the island are yet to be solved. The story of Margaret Whitmer was dubious. No one remembers a ship coming in and turning up to Tahiti. Moreover, the Baroness and Philipson left everything behind that they would need for a short trip, according to Doree Strutch. Strauch and Reiter believed that the Baroness and Philipson were murdered by Laurence, and Whitmer helped him by covering the story. Strauch believed that the bodies of both were burned at acacia wood that is found on the island burns, hot to destroy even the bone. Margaret Whitmer died in the year 2000, but she stuck to her story about the boat to Tahiti her whole life. The story remains unsolved. It will probably remain a mystery forever until there's some new information brought to light. The murder of the Baroness and Philipson is an enigma, and answers are forever lost. Thank you for making it through the video. I really appreciate all the support. And again, thanks to the subscribers. And if you enjoy this type of content, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Catch you on the next one. Peace.